Hi, it's Claire. I'm not home now, so please leave a message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Claire! Claire, are you there? Are you there, Claire? It's him, Claire! It's him! It's the Sandman, Claire! I saw him! I just saw him 5 minutes ago! He killed my father and now he's come for me! He's got this little shop near the campus where he sells used books and lab equipment to the students. I know that it's him. I know that face and the way that he walked. I'll never forget it. I'll never forget it. And those eyes! Those eyes! He tried to fool me with those dark glasses he was wearing, but I remember those beady little insect eyes. I know! I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I know that this must sound really weird. It's just that this guy that I saw, it was the Sandman. It has to be him. Spring break is next week, so I'll be home in a couple of days and I'll tell you all about it. I'm sorry. I love you. I love you, Claire.
When I was little, and then he disappeared after he killed my father. I knew he'd be back.
I was alone and so very small. I was alone and dreaming. I heard the footsteps in the hall. I heard my heart screaming. Father's room. They were just friends when he died. There was a voice talking to the moon. It was the voice of me.
When fantasy appeared, you call it truth and purity, but all I see is fear. There's nothing there that cares for silly children on the moon. There's nothing there but air inhabited by you. You were just a little boy left in a lonely room. And so you taught yourself to see the Sandman on the moon. You gave him the power that you never had. The power to be everywhere. The power to be bad.
On this picnic, it's just perfect. It's so great to spend some time together, just the two of us. No distractions, away from everything. I need you, Claire. I need you. I can't stop looking at your lips, Claire, and your eyes. I have to kiss you, Claire. I have to.